Greg Leifel at the Sanfilippo Estate. You're looking at the roll on a Mason and Hamlin reproducing piano. We're going to play Arabesque by Debussy, played by Misha Livitski. This is an original recording from Livitski on this wonderful reproducing piano. I'm going to focus on the keyboard. You will see it go up and down because the pedals are in use as well. It captures every nuance that the pianist did, how lightly they played, how loudly, how long they held each key. These are personally my favorite instruments in the house because you're hearing the actual artist play. Ampico had many artists that recorded for them, and they will pan up to one of their catalogs as well. Misha Livitski with Arabesque.
Thank you.
1934, Mason and Hamlin, reproducing piano at the Sanfilippo Estate. Hope you enjoyed that, folks.